I got a notice from Calcutta CBI office, SP Rangi officer, that they will come to Bangalore for questioning me that Narada scam. You might be knowing that twice they send me a notice, I have to appear in Calcutta. I refused that. I told them very clearly, I don't have any time, I am not that much health-wise good. And you guys have to come over to Calcutta, Bangalore. You can question me, whatever you wanted. Make it clear, I am not in India right now. I am in Connecticut, in US, for election reporting of America. So I cannot go, I won't be there the same date what they are saying. I have to be there in Bangalore. They have to give exemption this time. So in end of August, I would be there in Bangalore. They can come and question me about Narada's sting operation.